Thanks for getting me out, Jimmy.
How'd you get in there to begin with?
Some of the local kids said they'd gotten together with Lola. I went a little crazy.
I can believe that.
Yeah, anyway, so I gotta find Lola, see if it's true or not. See ya.
All right, Johnny. Have fun. Jimmy comes through again.
I'll be able to help you. I'll pay you if you get the runaway crazies back here. Who knows what they'll do?
Game. It's all about killing things and taking their stuff.
What was it called? Grottos and Gremlins or something like that?
Yeah. Hey, what are you doing in here?
I'm here to beat you up and evict you.
Enough talking. Let's fight.
Let's.
We'll be right back.
it.
What are you looking at?
Nothing.
Well, it looks like you're looking at me, scumbag.
Like I said, nothing. Oh, come on, I don't want to fight you. My name's Jimmy.
Zoe. I was at Bulworth once. I got kicked out.
Why?
Let's just say Mr. Burton is a dirty creep.
Seriously? I would love to teach that guy a lesson. He bullies everyone.
You know, he goes jogging every day and regularly uses the porta-potties in the park.
Yuck.
Yeah, so if we could catch him in one on top of a hill, then Mr. Burton could have a really interesting time in it.
Yeah, but they're all chained together. We'll need to get some bolt cutters.
Go get some from the Spaz Industries building and meet me at the park. Make sure no one sees you.
Sounds like it's gonna be good. popcorn for dinner? Oh, this is awful! Yuck! God damn, I stink! I'm gonna have to shower for days with bleach! Ah! This is worse than when I got hazed!
Job well done.
Hey, Jimmy!
Someone needs to send those preps.
Well, all right.
Tag up that party town. Can you do it?
It's time I show you my...